drumsticks. I've been looking for them. This is from a coat hanger. I put this on to show the thick end. Just two easy tricks and one hard one. Okay. Harder. Maybe you know the harder one. The first one is very simple. This is the thin end of a drumstick. When you hit it, it just goes to their hand. Okay. Now, how fast it goes, the speed it goes, depends on where the center of balance is. To find the center of balance in an object, you put your hands together. Where your hands come together, right there, is the center of balance. That's where it'll stay balanced. Okay. So, once again, first one is back of your hand. Okay. Next step. Also very, very easy. Those are both, goes here, you grab, rotates around. Grab the thin end, rotates around. Okay. Third one is a spin. What's going to happen is, you're going to push it this way. It's going to rotate around your thumb, then you catch it. Or it falls down on the floor. So here's what's happening. Just one spin. Now where am I pushing? Just the first step, like this. And then let go. Okay, where am I rotating? Center of gravity. If I'm directly on the center of gravity, you can rotate it slower. Now, I think that's about two easy stick tricks and one hard one.